back. I know it's been a while, but this is Batcraft Master coming back to ya from Let's Build Hogwarts. Oh, it's great to be back on this build. I have been itching to get going on this. Sorry for the delay. Last time we had started making this bridge, 41 whole segments along, all that fun stuff. So we're going to take a step away from this bridge at the moment, and we're going to start the second portion of this build. We are going to be building a bridge off of this tower that will connect to another tower that is pretty similar to this one right here in the corner. But yeah, back to the news update. Yes, I know it's been a while since I've been able to post a video on Let's Build a Hogwarts. That was due to the fact that the last video I did, it was when I was on the beta update. It was testing, and then I couldn't get on my realm, my server. So I had to uninstall the game and reinstall the game to put me back to 1.10. When I did that, this map was saved in the beta, so I could not access this map until the update came out. Well, the update just came out today, and I'm back, baby. Yeah. Oh, it feels good to be back at Hogwarts. How I've missed Hogwarts. But I do need to point out that there is still some things we need to do to this roof on this courtyard. We need to put another kind of like side tower on this tower that we're going to be posting our bridge on. There's still a little bit of work to be done back here. Not a whole lot. We got to do some detail inside the courtyard right here. Other than that, that's basically about it that we have left to do with this portion of Hogwarts the build. But today, we are going to get started. And let's see, where is it coming out? It's coming straight out this way. So we're going to come out straight out that way as well. What you need to do is you're going to need your stone brick blocks first and foremost. So we are going to come in line with the top right here. We're going to come in line with these blocks right here. These two slabs and these stone bricks. So we're going to stay in line with those. We're going to come all the way over here. All right. So with that one, we're going to take that one out, this one out. So you have three going up, just like that. And you're going to take that all the way inside to the tower. That is the start of our bridge. This is going to be the doorway. So there's the inside of our tower that we have not seen since we've completed it. But,
all right.
I'm not sure how far to make this, but you know what, let's see what we can do and we'll get to it.
Alexa, play songs from Harry Potter the movie.
The complete Harry Potter film music collection by the City of Prague Philharmonic Orchestra on Amazon Music.
Let's post some music. Alright, let's come out. Let's try. You know, I'm not entirely sure. I don't know how far out to come. Because we gotta come out, and unfortunately, this build over here, the front of it, is going to be diagonal. Unfortunately, I know that I hate building on a diagonal surface. It sucks. But you know what? We'll make it work. We'll get through it. It's all part of the master plan. Alright. So let's go with, let's try, you know what, that actually looks pretty good. It looks to be about the same distance as from the doorway to the tower. So let's count. Let's see if we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, we'll say 16. So let's come out 16 blocks from our doorway up here. So we're gonna come out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And go ahead and bring that all the way back so it's 5 wide. Just like that. Alright. That actually looks pretty good. I will say that it looks pretty good. Alright, we are going to bring up the sides up one more block. Alright, just like that. Just like that.
Just like that, you. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Find out!
Yeah! Let's bring another one up like this. And this will be the start of the next tower. We'll just go ahead and put that on there. Just so we kind of have an eyeball of what's going on. So this is going to be the start of the next tower right here. But we're not going to get to the tower just yet. I want to get this bridge finished and completed. Know what we're dealing with. I will be right back with you guys. I need to find a video. Alright guys, sorry about that. I know I said I need to find a video. I meant I need to find a picture. Sorry, had a brain fart there. Okay, so let's go. We're gonna take out these two. We're gonna put slab. We're gonna skip three, take out two, put a slab, skip three, take out two, put slabs, skip three, take out one, put a slab. Nope, that's not. We'll do that, we'll skip two, put a slab, skip one, that one, boom, 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 there we go, that looks better. So, you'll boot. So, starting from our tower that's already built, you're gonna take that side out, put a slab, skip two, then put a slab, skip two, a slab, two, a slab, two, a slab, two, and a slab. There we go. That looks about right. Looks about right. Right then. All right, back to your stone bricks, and you're gonna come down on the sides here. We're gonna come down three. Three whole extra blocks. There's one, there's two, and there's three. Just like that. And we're gonna do that on both sides. Boom. Boom. And done. Alright. Alrighty then. Alright then. Right. Right. Okay, from here, you can take that out, these out, right there, because they're all going to get filled in, and yes they are, Alright, on this side right here, you're going to take this all the way down to the ground, well, to the bottom of our tower, we'll go there. We'll start doing the ground bits and terraforming and all that way later on. That's going to be at the end of this series. Because terraforming sucks. It really, really does. Especially if you don't have World Edit or World Painter or anything like that. it's when you're on the Xbox console, they don't really do much for us console players. They kind of just leave us to our own designs, which is horrible. Alright, one thing you do need to grab, let's go into our inventory and find some stone brick stairs. You are going to need those. And right here, I'm gonna pop one in upside down just like that. There we go. And we'll do another one just in front of it, like that. That ought to be good. That ought to be good, great, grand, hallelujah. Now, on the other side of that second stair, bring a column all the way down. And you're gonna do that all the way across. One more column. Alright, so you should have something that looks like this. That looks pretty good, actually. Pretty pleased with that. Alright, so we're gonna do the same thing on this side. Let's bring this. Ah, yes, yes, this, right here. There we go, okay, now we've got to bring this down the same height as the other side. Look at that, yeah. Only a master builder can do that, people. Alright, finish bringing this side down so we can get our other side. Once we get that on there, then we can start with the next archway. One more column down. No, I lied. I'm sorry. We gotta do this twice. Now do it again on the inside. Last column. There we go. Alright. Now we can do our stone brick stairs. Like that, like that, and like that, and like that. Yeah! Alright. Now we'll bring this side down. And you gotta bring that all the way across. There you have it. There's two archways just like that. Now, one thing you do need to do, grab your stone brick stairs, and you need to do this all the way across. That was my bad. I should have done that in the first place. Sorry about that. There we go, that looks better. Alright, let's see. And it's gonna go about halfway down. So, let's go over here and We're gonna go to about... If you put your torches in on here, we're gonna go to this bottom door. Trap door. We're gonna follow this level all the way back to our bridge. Boom. And you're going to do that right there. So let's see how far it is from the bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 blocks up. You're going to put in stone bricks across the, yeah, you see what I'm talking about. You're going to do this on both sides. And then, fun part, now you fill in this whole area. So, bring this all the way down, 17 blocks. And you're gonna do this on both sides. But underneath that little section of stone bricks you just put in, you're gonna fill in below it, all the way down to the ground, as you see me doing. Just like that. That's what you want right there. So let's do this again on this side. You got your little, I guess you could say, bridge right there, up 17 blocks. So the 16 spaces below it are gonna get filled in with stone bricks. All the way across. There you have it. Alright? So you want it to look like that. Alright. Looking pretty darn good, if I don't say so myself. Which I do, so it's cool. So now above, we're gonna fill this section in right here. Go, that looks a little bit better.
A little bit better.
Alrighty then. Now you're gonna put upside down stairs right there. Let's see what else. Looks like it kind of goes in, so. Let me goof around here for a second. See what I can figure out. I guess. Shut up, lover boy. Let's see. Yeah, that'll work. I guess that'll work. Alright. Okay, you've got your upset, your upset. Yep, there's an upset. Alright. You've got your upside down stairs there. So you're gonna come out one, two. On the second one, you're gonna put upside down stairs facing the opposite direction. Just like that, right? Right. Then you're gonna come down one, two. Alright, doesn't matter which way these ones are facing, because they're just there to put down regular stairs facing in like that. Alright? Then you're going to put stairs underneath it, so you can do another set of regular stairs in front of them. Just like that. Alright? And we're going to do that one more time. So, stairs. Oop. Like that. That was a pain in the butt. Alright, there we go. There's one side. We gotta do that again to this side. So, upside down stairs right there in the corner. Skip one, and upside down stairs facing the opposite direction. And then stairs underneath of them. I think. No, I messed that up. There's behind him like this. There we go. Regular stairs in front. So it looks like that. Beautiful. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. Stairs underneath. There we go. Now with these ones, since they're so close to the wall, you're going to have to do stone bricks underneath them. And you've got to come up all the way in order to get these on. Pain in the butt. There we go. That one, that side wasn't too hard. Now that we figured out how to do it. There we go. So you want something like that. Looks like, kind of looks like eye goggles. Alright, now underneath all of these, you're gonna put some stairs, upside down stairs, like that. And you're gonna grab your stone bricks. And you're gonna do two, like that. You're gonna do this on both sides, like that. And you're gonna do one and a stone slab. One and a stone slab. It still curves, or it's still kind of too much at an angle. So what we're gonna do to eradicate that, this third row of stairs at the top, we're gonna take out. You're gonna put in stone bricks, and then in front of it, stone slabs, and then stone slab again. So, stone bricks, one slab across, another slab across, like that. Oh yeah, there we go, that's much better. There we go. All right. Now we're getting somewhere, people. Now we're cooking. Yeah. Wait, we're cooking. Thank you. lordy, lordy, lordy. It looks all right. I think we will take it. Now, okay, let's see here. Let's see here. Alright. We're gonna do this. Regular stair. Upside down stair. And you're gonna do this all the way across. Gonna do the little stair we're doing, then you're gonna skip one, do another stair, skip one, do another stair. So it looks like that. There we go. Okay, that'll work. That looks pretty darn good. I like it. So from our tower here, this will be one we're gonna skip, and you're gonna do this one block above your archways. It helps add some depth and some detail. Go. That looks good. I like it. 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 Yeah. It looks good. 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 Alright, one thing we do need to do, we need to add a slab on top of all of these blocks on the sides. That way when you are walking across, you can't accidentally step on a slab and walk off the side. That would be bad. That would be quite an unwelcome demise. Because that's a far fall. Just saying. I don't want to fall down. It would hurt a lot. It would hurt a lot. A whole bunch. Yes. Alright. Okay. Now from this bottom portion right here, from our side tall archways, you're going to grab your quartz slab, and you're going to bring a slab all the way around. Just like that. You're going to do the same thing on this side. There we go. Don't look too bad. Let's see if we can spice it up a bit. I'm just trying something here. If I don't like the way it looks, we'll change it. Yep, that does look pretty good, so let's go ahead and do that. So, you're going to put regular stairs on top. You're going to skip the archway opening. You don't want to put stairs in front of the archway because that's just, it's going to make it look a little awkward. Now underneath, because there is a slab here, you're going to have to skip half a block and then put your upside down stairs all the way across, including where the archway would be. Just like that. So you got something that looks like this. All helps add a little bit more detail. Just kind of gives it a little oomph. A little oomph. Oof. Oof. Hold the door. Sorry. Game of Thrones is on my mind. Alright. Now one thing we need to do, we need to bring this corner bridge across. So let's just do this on one corner. Let's bring it over. I'm not sure how far it's going to go over, but it's going to be a good distance. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63 from right there. So there's one, there's two, there's three, there's four, there's five, there's six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60, 1, 2, 3, 63. I think I might have missed, it's either 63 or 53. I can't remember. Just look at the video again. I can't count the day. But now that we brought that across on both sides, go ahead and fill in the middle. Yes, that is my dog Loki playing with a squeaker toy. What am I talking about, you? He looks up like, hey, are you talking about me? He's a bit of a derpy dog. He's a good boy, though. Aren't you, Loki? Thank you. go. Okay. Now that we've got this bridge across, what we're going to do, we're going to switch blocks. And we're just going to kind of... We're going to make it so we can come across and get over to the tower. Because this is where the bottom of our tower is going to be. So right here is the bottom of our tower. That is what we needed to find out. Okay. Bottom of our tower meets up with the top of the bridge. Okay. Now that we've got the top of our, the bottom of our tower ready to go. Get out of here. My dog's being derpy again. Alright. This one's gonna be basically about the same circumference. Loki! Same circumference as this one. So we've got 5 in a row, then 3, and then we go diagonal 3. So let's do the same thing over here. So we've got our 5 across right here. This is our 5 across. Actually, we can leave that filled in. So we're gonna come over 1, 2, 3. And we need to go diagonal. 1, 2, 3. And diagonal once more, and that'll go back 3. Out 1. Here's another 5. Alright. And we do 3. And we need to do our 3 diagonals. Alright. And 3. We need to do our 5. Every time I hear this part of this song, all I can hear is Harry's great aunt screaming. While she's floating like a great prune she is. She is a right foul git. Alright, there we go. We can fill in the bottom just so it has a floor. There we go. All right. Now we just need to bring it up. And, geez, let's see. Okay, so I've got it there. Okay. Fine. This is a drone tower. Let's see, we're going to bring this one up. That's not bad. No. Oh, good. I brought that up too high. You know what? We're just gonna deal with it. So. Let's bring that up across. Oh, alright, there we go. And we're going to bring this up a little bit. I want to be in line with this right here, so I think we need to come up another one. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we need to count how many up that is, how high up that is. So we got one there, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 51. Alright, we need to bring all of them up 51 blocks. This is the boring part where you're just filling in tons and tons of blocks. Loki, quit. I do want to apologize for how long it's been since I've been able to post a Hogwarts video. But now you guys know the reason, and I didn't realize when I made my last video that because of the update, it wasn't going to allow me to get on my world, so it was a bit frustrating. So I kind of had to just kind of stop, and it really, really bugged me. I did not like not being able to build Hogwarts, and at that matter, I did not like the thought of losing all of this work that I've put into building this. I mean, there is a crap load of blocks that has been placed down to build what we have here. I mean, this isn't some little dirt house a noob's gonna build. This is master builder level building right here. So if you've gotten this and you have built what you have, consider yourself, be proud of what you've done, because this is a very extensive build, This is not something anybody can build. A lot of people will start and they will just stop in the middle of it because they're like, this is just too much. Which I have seen way too many times. I've seen so many people try and build this and just give up on it because it's such a huge build. And I will agree, it is a huge build. This is not something to be taken lightly. But I am persistent and I am loyal to my subscribers. And I am not going to stop until I have this built for you guys. And even then, I've got more videos coming out for you. But you guys got to do me a favor as well. And I've asked it before, and I'll ask it again. Please share my video. Just post my video on Facebook or Twitter or Instagram or Snapchat. Whatever you have. Take one of my videos. Post it up there. Let people know how they can be a part of this build as well. I want people to be able to build Hogwarts. Just to be able to have a castle like this in your world is amazing. And to be able to make it your own, you can use your own blocks and whatever you choose to use. You could make it out of pink and purple blocks for all I care. I'm just showing you how to build it. So share those videos, share my videos. Let people know that they too can have a Hogwarts in their world. Share it on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, all of the social media outlets. Please share my videos. Share it on YouTube. I can see if you share it from my YouTube account, so please do so. You're doing me a huge favor in keeping my channel alive. Because if I don't get shares, I don't get comments, I don't get likes, I'm probably going to stop making YouTube videos. And I've got a lot of great ideas. I've got a cruise liner I'm building right now that I wanted to show you guys. I'll show that in my next video. I'm going to post a second video today showing you the progress on my cruise liner, because what I'm going to do, I'm going to build it first, and once I have it built and I like the look of it, then I'll do a tutorial on it and show you guys how to build a cruise liner. And my cruise ship, it's over 200 blocks long. It is a big ship, and it's going to be just over 100 blocks tall. I don't have the exact numbers yet because it's still in the process of being built. But it's huge. It's a big ship. And to get the curves and the dimensions just right, there's a lot of trial and error. Because I'm just doing this. I'm not looking at a picture. I'm not looking at anybody else's design. I am strictly just doing this just from what I think a cruise ship would look like. And on my cruise ship, I've had a little bit of help, but it is 110% all my design, all my construction. I've just had a little bit of help of actually putting some of the blocks down. Like doing the rooms when it's repetitive and it's the same layout over and over and over again for 138 different rooms. Yeah, I'm gonna need a little help or I'm gonna go insane. I'm gonna lose my marbles. All right, almost done. Do Alright, finally. The last column! Yes! Ugh! My thumbs are cramping. Thank the Lord. Oh, Lord and Lord. I done screwed that up. I screwed the pooch. It's okay. We'll just do that. There we go. Okay. Okie doke. So we've got our tower going up right there. Which is going to be good, good, good. And our bridge looks like it's just about in the right place. So that's good as well. Awesome sauce, people. Awesome sauce.
Hooray.
Hooray. Alright. Let's see here. Alright. Just below. No. That's gonna be about right here. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Let's go down 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 will be good. I believe so. Let's see how that looks. Just above our first regular stair on the bottom of our archways, we're going to bring some quartz slabs all the way around. Now some of these slabs will be removed because of later construction. That's okay. We want to get the detail on just right. There we go, that looks pretty good. This one was 9 blocks from this block right here. So see where our upside down stairs are right here on our archway? You're gonna come down. This will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. On the top of the 9th block, you're gonna bring a row of quartz around. Slab you choose to use, and honestly probably smooth stone would look a lot better, not such a bright contrast, but because I've used quartz in the entirety of my build so far, I'm going to continue with it so it doesn't look like two different castles built together, because that would just be a little awkward. Alright, now we want to do from this point right here, the top of our doorway. And you will bring that all the way across the top of the doorway as well. And then, from the very top, you're going to come down one block, and on the top of that block, you're going to put another row all the way around. All the way around. go. Looks pretty darn good. Pretty darn good. It's good, it's good. It's good. Good, good, good. Alright, you wanna grab some torches. And it looks like there's a torch here and here. I mean, they're not quite what these torches look like, but you know what? They will suffice. Let's bring them down one. There we go. That looks about right. That looks about right. Right then. Let's see where we're at. We are at 50 minutes. Alright. I think that's where I'm going to end today's video, ladies and gentlemen. So we've gotten that right there built, and we brought our bridge across. It's quite an accomplishment. We've done quite a bit today. I'm so happy to be back on to Let's Build Hogwarts. It's such a great feeling to be able to come back to this. I hope you guys really enjoyed, and I hope you guys really do enjoy this build. Please, if you do, please, I'm asking you, share my video, get it out there, get my name out there, tell your friends and family to subscribe to my channel. Even if they don't play Minecraft, make sure you subscribe to my channel. But seriously, get your friends, let them know about my channel. Because I'm going to start playing, after I get this build done, I'm going to start doing videos of other video games. I'm going to start playing other, I've been playing other video games, but I'm going to post some other videos out there of different video games, of how to play those, and different things like that. So stay posted, stay subscribed, keep liking, commenting, and subscribing. Make sure you share my video. Get it out there. Get my name out there. Let people know. But, other than that, you guys have a great and glorious day. May God bless you. May He keep you, and may His light shine upon you. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for doing so, by the way. And I will see you guys in the next one. This is BatCraft Master, out!